Audience, what? What you doing standing in a Christmas time coffee cup? It's not Christmas time. It's Halloween. Yesterday. What does it say? When we're together, snowmen come to life. That's terrifying. Intro of darkness and redness and whiteness, huh? I waited till nighttime so I could get the darkness, and I still did it. Darkness, then there we go. Just some post-whiteness. There's no whiteness either. That's fine. I'll wait until it's snowing, and then I'll do a darkness, redness, whiteness. The truest one. It'll be the truest ever made. So, okay, I really dedicated today, and there's people that actually are looking at me because I'm in the lit car. That's a car, talking to the audience. And I just wanted to talk to you guys. How was your trick-or-treating? Did you guys get tricked at all, or just treated? Hopefully just treated. Unless you like tricks. Some people love, they turn tricks all the time. If you turn tricks, if you trick Turner. My last name's Turner, but I don't, it's a different T word as my first name, not Trick Turner. But it could have easily been Trick Turner. That would have been pretty sweet. I would have my profession already lined up. I could totally be a gangster. Turning trick. What's up, man? What you think I'm doing today? My job, turning tricks. That's what I would be doing. I mean, that's how I would talk. Just because, not for any reason other than that's a cool way to talk. It's my favorite voice. It's a Purple Wednesday. Woo! I love a purple. Woo! High five. I've been high-fiving you guys all the time. I'm going to bring it back. And forward. Back and forth, I high-five everybody I see, whether they know it or not. Like, I just, you know, I'd slap their hand. Like, what was that? I'm like, I don't know. Figure it out. And they're like, I have no idea. It's been so long since high-fives have been in. I don't even know what that was anymore. I'm like, that's fine. I don't blame you. Anyways, I've been playing Uncharted, the third one. I've been charting, as that's what it's called when you're playing Uncharted. My abilities are off the chart, my abilities. Not teasing. If your house smells, you should be febreezing. If you are allergic, then you'll be sneezing. And if you have asthma, then you be wheezing. Brr, it's freezing. Tried to warm it up by spitting hot fire. Apparently, it's just metaphorical hot fire. It's not actually, don't count on metaphors or lyrics to keep you warm and icy, like wintry tundra. That'd just be foolish. Not calling you a fool. I'm just saying, like, if you're actually freezing, don't just, like, start freestyling and hoping that the freestyle is good enough to actually keep you warm with the hot fire you're spitting. And, you know, you're trying to spit, like, the word, like, yeah, everybody, whoa, look, oh, I hate rhyme all the time. I'm just prime time to be rhyming. You know, on your arm, like, oh, that arm, it actually got colder just then. Like, I was, it's freezing. Good Lord, get out of my life cold. Get into my life heat. Replace. Not heat, just perfect warmth. You know, I hate too hot, too cold, neither one of those. I hate them. Anyways, I don't ever want any of that season stuff. Get that out of my life. Actually, I want to go, like, snow skiing. You know, we should all go on, like, a snowy adventure in the wintry, icy, cold tundra. And I'll freestyle us to keep us warm. I'll freestyle us together. Anyways, but don't count on me in the outdoors. One of you has to actually be good at outdoorsing or, you know, wrestling like bull wolves or pandas. I don't know what you find in the tundra. Probably polar bears more than pandas. Pandas are so cute though. Even though they're murderous. Murderous. What else? Played some Terraria, but late. I played it really late. I just now uploaded it, or I'm uploading it now, depending on when you're watching this, which depends on when I uploaded it. Uncharted, I posted 2 episodes. Huh? Yeah. It's fun, but I have so many problems recording PS3. Anyways, blah, 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 bunch of blah, blah, blah. Techno, mumbo, jumbo. I wouldn't even have said mumbo, jumbo, but it sounds like techno, mumbo, jumbo. It kind of sounds cool. Anyways, now I want jambalaya. I got to go to New York on Friday. I got to go set up some lights on some trees, like spinny lights to get out of the Halloween mode and into the Christmas mode. Lots of children walking around trick-or-treating. I didn't leave out a bowl of candy. I should have trick-or-treated. I miss trick-or-treating. You know, like, it's always the best when you go with your friends and some of your enemies, and then you just get way more candy than any of them, and then your enemies hate you more, and your friends become your enemies. You're like, I'm the Lord of Candy! And they're like, God, he's so full of himself. He got so much freaking candy, and that ego, too. It's like, it's not fair in any way, really. Anyways, what? Okay, well, I'm gonna go buy some groceries. Groceries! I'm at the TJ's. TJ's. My name's Toby Joe, so I only shop at Trader Joe's. Sponsor! That's not smart. I'm actually going to give them money. So stupid how that works. But, okay. Well, thanks for watching. I didn't say anything. Tomorrow, there's going to be I think I'm going to get my own, the tattoo is either going to be confirmed or denied on APB Reloaded. And I'll put up the link, if they do send it over. But if you guys still sign up, we're going to still have this audience thing. We're going to get together and, like, battle the forces of APB Reloaded. So if you haven't signed up for APB Reloaded, do a first link in the description. You have to have a PC. Go sign up, log in. You have to log in or else it doesn't even count. But the size of our audience has to be bigger than Caters' audience, and she's actually, her audience is bigger. It's like, I guess her people are hardcore APB Reloaded folk. So, that's, I mean, CNNers, obviously his army's bigger because he posted to his mansion. I haven't done that yet. I'm totally thinking about it. Whew! I mean, it's okay for caterers to be overwhelming us. You know, it's not a bad thing. And this is like, cut it out for an accident. It's okay. You know, I'm not angry. But it's a gamer thing. You know, like, ugh, you gotta battle. Except for CNNers, because you can't ever compete with CNNers. But caterers, S&P Films, I could totally, we could totally quash them. Quash? That's a good word. It's a verb, I think. Is it? Squash is a verb or a noun. Anyways, and I don't eat squashes, verb or nouns. I don't eat either one of those. Okay, I'm going to go, because I've been rambling about absolutely nothing. Isn't that the best? We just talk about nothing. I love giving presentations in school. Like, the teacher would be like, that was great. And everyone's like, yeah, it's great. And the teacher's like, but what did you say then? What did you say? I'm like, I'm sorry. I think my time's up. I think my time's up. Just give me the A, and I'll get out. I got to go to an appointment. You know, and the teacher's like, we didn't say anything about the topic at all. And I'm like, yeah, so I picked my own topic. Isn't that what it's all about? She says, no, that's your opinion. And it's your place to make the opinion because you're the teacher. Okay, I'm going to go. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. The one of your t-shirts annotated in the bottom middle of the video. If you're an editor t-shirt, yes, I've been slowing that down because I'm trying to enunciate. I'm learning to enunciate with that sentence alone. And that's the only one I can't enunciate. If you're an editor t-shirt, keep watching my videos, girl. Bless your face. If you sneeze in this video, bless you. Peace off. See you tomorrow. Bye. Subscribe. Outro of darkness. The darkness. Then redness. Then whiteness. Then...
That was pretty good, Darkness. Huh? I thought it was pretty... I'm impressed. Okay.